Say, don't make no surprise, I got news for you.